The history of coffee. Did you know that coffee was first discovered in Ethiopia in the 9th century? It was originally consumed as a type of tea, but eventually people started roasting the beans and brewing them as coffee. Today, coffee is one of the most popular beverages in the world, with over 400 billion cups consumed each year.